Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's episode, we're going to show you how to clean a fabric couch and sofa like a pro. Fabric couches, sofas, and chairs are popular for the comfort and durability, but they do require a little TLC to keep them looking their best. So whether you're dealing with an accidental spill or just overdue for a routine clean, we've got you covered. Let's get started. Before we dive in, it's essential to check the manufacturer's instructions for your couch. Many fabric couches have been pre-treated to prevent stains, and some cleaning solutions may reduce the treatment's effectiveness or even invalidate the warranty. So always look for the cleaning label attached underneath the cushions. You'll find codes like W for water-based cleaners, S for solvent-based cleaners, WS for both. First, we'll talk about how to clean upholstery without a machine. This is perfect for those of you who don't have access to a steam cleaner or just prefer a more hands-on approach. Step 1. Use a firm bristle brush to remove any crumbs or loose dirt from the surface of your couch. Step 2. Vacuum the couch using the brush attachment to get rid of any remaining debris. Step 3. Spot treat stubborn stains with a suitable cleaning solution. Always test a small, inconspicuous area first to ensure the solution doesn't damage the fabric or cause color bleeding. Step 4. Allow the couch to air dry. Next, let's talk about cleaning couch cushions. If your sofa has removable cushions, they can be cleaned separately. Some fabric cushion covers can be machine washed, but always check the label first. For foam cushion pads, hand wash them in a bath of warm water with mild detergent. Rinse thoroughly and allow them to air dry. Sometimes, routine cleaning isn't enough, and your couch might need a deep cleaning. Here's our step-by-step guide to giving your sofa some much-needed TLC. Step 1. Brush the couch to remove crumbs, dirt, and hair. Step 2. Vacuum the couch thoroughly using the brush attachment. Step 3. Remove the cushions and clean them separately if possible. Step 4. Sprinkle baking soda across the sofa and leave for 20 to 30 minutes. Step 5. Vacuum up the baking soda. Step 6. Spot treat stains. Step 7. Let the couch air dry. Now that we've covered the basics of deep cleaning, let's talk about some DIY fabric couch cleaners that you can easily make at home. Remember to check the cleaning label and test a small area before using any of these solutions on your entire couch. To clean a fabric sofa with vinegar, mix 1 cup of warm water, 1 cup of white vinegar, and optionally, 1 teaspoon of dish soap. Use a cloth to blot out the stain gently, avoiding rubbing, which can spread the stain. Another option is to use a detergent-based cleaner. Mix 2 cups of water and 1 teaspoon of detergent. Apply the solution to the stain using a sponge. Then blot with clean water and use paper towels to dry up excess moisture. If you can't use water, try using baking soda to remove dirt and stains. Sprinkling the baking soda on the stain and leave it for 20 to 30 minutes or until the baking soda has dried if the stain was still wet. Then, vacuum up the baking soda to remove the stain. You can also use dry cleaning cloths to remove dried on stains, as they are pre-treated with a dry cleaning solvent. Just follow the instructions on the label. Now, let's talk about shampooing a couch. If you have access to a carpet cleaner or a specialist couch cleaner, this can be an excellent way to get your couch looking like new. Start by vacuuming the couch thoroughly to remove loose dirt. Then, fill the cleaner with water and detergent per the instructions, taking care not to overwet the couch. After cleaning, blot up excess water with old towels and let the sofa air dry before replacing the cushions. A fan can help speed up the drying process. Steam cleaning is another fantastic method for cleaning your couch. Choose a steam cleaner with an upholstery attachment to make the job easier. Follow the instructions or how to use the machine and be cautious of the hot steam to avoid burns. To clean a fabric sofa with a steamer, remove cushions and steam clean them one side at a time. Allow each side to dry before turning them over and cleaning the other side. Then, clean the frame of the sofa in small sections to ensure each area is thoroughly cleaned. Allow the couch to air dry before returning the cushions, using a fan to speed up the process if necessary. In addition to cleaning, it's essential to disinfect your sofa from time to time. Steam cleaning can effectively disinfect your couch, but you can also use rubbing alcohol. Mix 2 cups of rubbing alcohol with 1 cup of water in a spray bottle and lightly mist the couch. Remove the cushions if possible to spray the frame and all sides of the cushion separately. Allow the couch and cushions to air dry. We know that stains are inevitable, but fear not, we have some tips for tackling specific types of stains on your fabric sofa. To remove water stains, mix half a cup of white vinegar with 2 cups of distilled water in a spray bottle. Lightly mist the stain, working from the outside in. Blot the area thoroughly with a microfiber cloth, and use a fan or hairdryer to quickly dry out the area to prevent a new stain from forming. To remove grease stains, use dish soap, as it's designed to cut through grease. Add a teaspoon of detergent to 2 cups of water and blot the stain by using a cloth or sponge. If you can't use a water-based cleaner on your fabric, use a dry cleaning cloth instead, which can cut through grease effectively. Let's discuss some preventative measures to keep your fabric couch clean for a longer time. First and foremost, regularly vacuum your couch to remove dust, dirt, and pet hair. This simple routine can help maintain your sofa's appearance and prevent dirt from embedding into the fabric. Additionally, consider using a couch cover or throw to protect the fabric from spills and stains, especially if you have young children or pets. Another useful tip is to rotate and flip your cushions periodically. This helps distribute wear evenly and prevents certain areas from becoming overly worn or dirty. It also allows the cushion filling to maintain its shape for a longer time. Here are some natural cleaning solutions you can use for various types of stains. For red wine stains, try blotting the area with a mixture of equal parts water and white vinegar. This solution can help break down the stain and make it easier to remove. For coffee and tea stains, mix 1 part white vinegar with 2 parts water and a small amount of dish soap. Blot the stain with this mixture, then rinse with clean water and blot dry. For ink stains, use a small amount of rubbing alcohol on a cotton swab and gently dab the stain. Be sure to test the rubbing alcohol on an inconspicuous area first to ensure it won't damage the fabric. Now let's talk about deodorizing your fabric couch. Sometimes, unpleasant odors can linger on your sofa, even after it's been cleaned. One effective way to eliminate odors is by using baking soda. Simply sprinkle a generous amount of baking soda over the entire couch, including cushions, and let it sit for at least an hour, or even overnight for stronger odors. Vacuum the baking soda away, and your couch should smell fresh again. For tough odors like cigarette smoke or pet smells, you can use a mixture of white vinegar and water to mist the couch lightly. As we mentioned earlier, white vinegar is an excellent natural deodorizer. Just remember to test this solution on a hidden area first and avoid overwetting the fabric. If your fabric couch has become a victim of stubborn pet hair, use a rubber glove or a lint roller to remove it. You can also try a dampened microfiber cloth to pick up stubborn pet hair. Lastly, it's essential to keep your couch away from direct sunlight and heat sources, as these can cause the fabric to fade or wear prematurely. If possible, position your couch away from windows or use curtains or blinds to block direct sunlight. So with these additional tips and techniques, you now have a comprehensive guide on how to clean and maintain your fabric couch like a pro. By following this advice, you can enjoy a fresh, clean, and comfortable couch for years to come. That's all for today's video on cleaning fabric couches and sofas. We hope you find these tips helpful and that your couch will look and smell great. If you did, don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment with any questions or tips you'd like to share. Happy cleaning, everyone. We'll see you in the next one. Until then, peace.